Hey everyone, this is Recoil. I'm gonna be streaming Devil May Cry 5 today. So, I'm gonna boot that up right now. So here we go. Should be good.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
Doing waste of my time here. He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Yeah. Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch.
Alright, everything seems fine sound-wise. Let's see, we get to play as Nero first. Let's see, my experience with this series is just Devil May Cry 1, 3. I played a demo of 4.
Dante.
And then, of course, I played a lot of the Platinum games, so we'll see how this fares against what Platinum does. What I've been hearing, it should be pretty damn good.
Thank you. take you with no honor.
Lock on.
V, I trust you.
Helping each other out? What's the world coming to? You took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, Superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all.
Hey! Jackass!
Didn't your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch!
God damn.
Yeah.
tail.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
See, now I gotta play it over again. Those were some long cutscenes, man. Kinda reminds me of the start of Resident Evil 6. I just kinda went a lot more cinematic, more bombastic with it. Here we go, another cutscene.
Killed your father.
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. So I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thankful for that.
They have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you.
Thank you.
Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see you.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove.
Do they really gotta put that?
You need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes? Got some cleaning up to do.
What?
Yeah, he's a real pro at smacking demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass. Hey, Psycho! Watch the merchandise!
Hey, stop bitching and take cover! Get in the hang of this new tool. They're collecting human blood. It's not just about feeding. There's something else. What a lovely house plant. The marshmallows, 'cause I'm bringing the fire.
Thank you.
Tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs, so you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers too, cause got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
I'm taking this back.
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
I gotta see. Let's see. Oh, shit, S. Thought I did worse than that. Take it.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders? Hey, I got a new arm for ya. I really worked up a sweat on that one.
Shall we dance?
Thank you.
this started.
I need to catch up to fast.
I am not getting the hang of those combos. Why, and tap Y repeatedly.
Doing in a city like this? Something to this place?
Thank you.
You know what? I forgot I could rev this gun up. Or sword. Rev. Sword motorcycle thing.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V. Trying to stop me? Oh, whatever shall I do? Yeah, I can make this work. Doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again? This again.
Bet there's gonna be a battle after this.
Ah!
Is he kind of like a Hellblade? Alright, let's do it. Wait, so I gotta adjust my view. Is there like a... Oh shit. Didn't mean to do that. There we go. Check something real quick. Streaming. One sec. I gotta check something on Discord. No, it says I'm streaming on... Yeah, it says I'm streaming on... Alright. Just through here.
Yeah.
getting really sick of this stupid tree. Gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet. Guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring roll?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
Why then delay? Why not? Gotta get all them combos. Enable streamer mode. Showing up on... shit. Let's see. Does say I'm streaming. I don't know why it doesn't show on mobile, but it shows me streaming on PC. Streamer mode, hide, game activity. Connections. Shoot. Yeah, I gotta talk to Icy at the moment. If anybody's on the Discord, let me know if it shows me streaming on... Good for customization. And try out that new combo. And then there's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That's not it. Maybe I didn't buy it. Should've. 3. Powerful final blow. Yeah, that's it.
Call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty, the liar!
Parties?
Damn it. Let's not go quick. If I don't revive, seen that, so let's get back to the fight.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
You're the one who's going to die.
Thank you.
That was pretty awesome. I should do that more often. I'm dead again. Alright, checkpoint. Yep, it definitely looks good, and it plays well. Alright, let's see if I can get this. Third try. Ah, damn it.
You're green. Jack it up all.
Yep, I've been enjoying this a lot more than three. I didn't play too much, played like a demo of four. The DMC reboot was pretty decent. Oh fuck, I'm dead again. And it's cool when the music changes once you get up to A rank. Starts kicking the lyrics in. Yeah, if I get to A rank, you'll probably notice it. this boss has been kicking my ass.
Somebody call a doctor?
Alright, let's skip this.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Oh, fuck. I'm playing this on PC right now, Chev. Fuck. PS4, you gotta get PC, man. Yeah. I guess you might be able to try, what, Steam Link or something like that?
I curse my star.
Maybe just get a really long HDMI. Ooh, I'm not playing this on Shadow, I'm just running this on my laptop right now. I would want to check out Shadow Ghost, though.
Tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
What?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
V? What the hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
Hey, rank, huh? Triple continue. Wonder how badly it penalizes you if you revive.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
Well, if you want to go more hardcore, yeah, restart the mission. Let's see, on that level there's like three fights in it, so it wouldn't be that bad. Some of the other Platinum games, it's like, it takes a really long time if you keep restarting the mission.
Everything I create is art. Whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds.
I guess if you want to go for the S ranks, you might want to restart the missions.
Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifford.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah. I got a new arm for ya. A masterpiece. One of my finest.
That's true. Combat's pretty fun. Bayonetta 2 is pretty bad with the restarts, because there's so many fights in each level, and you actually have to go and find them. If you didn't explore, you'd like miss a bunch of weapons. Like, I got through probably like 1/4 through the maybe halfway through the game, and I was missing like 5 weapons I didn't even know about. It really doesn't seem too bad in this game, but, you know, I just finished, what is it, 3 different missions.
All right, move out. So much for teamwork. Thank you. Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Oh, he's down there. Fuck. Thought I knocked him off.
Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down. The roots are
roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Oh shit. Didn't think that would happen. Oh shit. Started from the start. Pretty good level so far. Looks like it keeps all your orbs that you earned. Yep, you could pretty much grind if you wanted to.
I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Crazy.
That's pretty cool. You can see V in the background.
So this Clyphod. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
Right, back to where I was before. Play, don't fuck this up again. Yeah, when you get the S, everything just kicks in. I guess it depends on the song.
Bingo.
things were in the first game. Yeah, man, sounds like you're gonna pick it up. That's awesome.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
Chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Fuck. shit. Some shit's gonna go down now. I'm dead.
Just my
I'll give this one more shot and then I'm gonna cut the stream.
Thank you.
Think I got it. There we go. That's a good way to end it.
Gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Yeah. Kyrie would kill me right now.
Another A rank. Didn't get penalized for that. Continue. Alright. Pretty damn good so far. Like the two boss fights I had. Pretty cool game. Alright, and that was Devil May Cry 5. Thanks for watching.